The swallow is not a bird that we usually think of as a fighter, though it intimidates intruders by swooping on them. The movements developed by thinking about this swooping action have a special elegance. From the swallow, the students learn that evading a blow may only mean moving the head and shoulders back just a fraction. When facing a high attack, he can swoop down and pull his attacker's feet from under him.